Benji, match winner today. I guess you're a very happy man. How does it feel?
Yeah, of course you're a happy man when you score the only goal for the win. We could score a lot more. We had a lot of chances. Also me, first three shots didn't go in, and then a shot it went in. So yeah, of course I'm happy.
What does it mean to you to score the decisive goal?
Yeah, I'm happy, but we need to keep our heads to the next game against Bromby. We are glad that we won the match. We are 9 points ahead now in front of the second team, so it's a little bit easier to breathe. We are focused now on the Wednesday game against Bromby.
But the goal, it was a special cracker, as you say in English. Tell us about it.
Actually, Sondrišek was standing so low today, so we had a lot of space between the lines. Kasper passed the ball to me between the lines. I just turned, and the shot, if you don't try, you don't score, as it is.
But you just missed a huge opportunity seconds before the goal. What went through your mind at the moment?
Yeah, I missed three, four chances. Not all of them was nice, but the last one was really nice. I was angry, of course, and then when I scored the goal, like something fell off me. Finally it went in. Of course I'm happy, but the most important, yeah, that we won the game 3 points home. So.
You also named the man of the match. What do you think about your own performance?
It was a solid performance, like the whole team. We could do better, like always. Stolle said to us that it was okay performance, so actually 2-3 players were sick on Thursday still, and they played the whole match really good, especially Lude he had 2 trainings in last week, so I think when we look the whole situation, it was really good game. And the 3 points stayed home, and we kept the first place.
And as you said, Wednesday, a big cup derby awaits. What's your expectations?
Always a big game against Bromby. I really like to play these games when it's a lot of people. Expectations are like, as a whole club, we have to win both trophies. So we are 100% focused on Wednesday game. So we're going to do everything to go through.
Congratulations.
FCK TV bliver præsenteret af Unibet, officielt bettingpartner hos Byens Hold.